SCAD Savannah and the NAIA have formed a partnership to promote character in athletics. The Champions of Character program empowers our athletes, coaches, officials, and fans to be role models for sportsmanship and fair play on the field and in our communities. We thank you for your support of this program.
How's that look? That work?
Not okay. This looks bright.
Yes. Yeah, I was going to say, I look bright. Three, four.
Facing off tonight for the SCAD Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri, and for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12. Face off won by the SCAD Bees.
Thank you.
goal by Palm Beach Atlantic, number 32, Nick Scalzo. Unassisted goal by Mitty, senior captain, number 32, Matt Dean. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 2, Greg Swanson, and for the Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri.
Thank you.
Goal by attack man from SCAD number 2, Cody Sinkowitz. Now facing off for the Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Radent. And number 1 from the Bees, Doug Henry. Goal by number 7, John Lennon, with an assist from number 22, Dan Berry. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 2, Greg Swanson. And for the Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Goal by Palm Beach Atlantic, number 32, Nick Scalzo, with an assist from number 7, John Lennon. Thank you. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Radet. And for the Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Score by Palm Beach Atlantic number 32, Nick Scalzo, with an assist from number 2, Greg Swanson. Now facing off for the Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri, and for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redant. One minute left in the period. Goal by the Bees, number 22, Sam McDevitt. Now facing off for the Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. And for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redant. And that's the end of the first period with Palm Beach Atlantic 4 and your SCAD Bees 3. I'd like to welcome the Emmanuel College players from last night. Also, Drumline is in the house tonight. And also welcome Palm Beach Atlantic fans to the house. Now facing off in period two for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redant, and for the Bees, number one, Doug Henry.
Yeah!
Goal by Palm Beach Atlantic, number 32, Nick Scalzo. Goal by B Attack Man, number 2, Cody Sinkowitz, with an assist from number 4, Evan Rusala. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redent, and for the Bees, number 1, Doug Henry.
Get up!
Unassisted goal by number 4 from the Bees, Evan Rosella. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redent. And for the Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Goal by number 4, Camden Bags from Palm Beach Atlantic. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redent. And for the Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Thank you. Goal by Palm Beach Atlantic, number 2, Greg Swanson. Unassisted goal by SCAD B, number 16, Justin McGinnis. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redant, and for the Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Goal by number 17 from Palm Beach Atlantic, Colin Price.
Let's go!
And that's the end of the first half with Palm Beach Atlantic 8 and your SCAD Bees 6. And now for your halftime entertainment, it's the SCAD Drumline. Members of the SCAD Drumline are Emily Prado, Brittany Mariner, Jordan Meyer, Zanetta Horn, Jason Salerno, Eric Lorenz, Daniel Wiedemann, Nick Torville, and Emily Florenza. Let's go. Give it up one more time for the SCAD drum line. Let them hear it. Now facing off for Palm Beach Atlantic, number 12, Alex Redent. And for their Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri.
Thank you.
goal by SCAD Bees Middy. 21, Andrew Galteri with an assist from number 16, Justin McGinnis. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 2, Greg Swanson, and for your Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Goal by SCAD B attack man, number 16, Justin McGinnis. with an assist from number 4, Evan Rosala. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant. And for the Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Thank you. Goal by SCAD B attack man, number 16, Justin McGinnis. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 2, Greg Swanson, and for the Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Goal by SCAD, mini and face-off man, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redent, and for your Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Shot was by face-off Doug Henry off the rebound. Justin McGinnis gets the goal. Thank you. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant. And for your Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Goal by Sailfish number 7, John Lennan, with an assist from number 2, Greg Swanson. Now facing off for the Sailfish number 12, Alex Redant, and for your Bees number 1, Doug Henry.
Thank you.
goal by SCAD B attack man number 29, Nate Travis, with an assist from number 7, Tucker Hutt. One minute, 1 second left in the period. End of the period with your SCAD Bees number 12 in the Palm Beach Atlantic University Sailfish 9. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant. And for your Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Goal by Palm Beach Atlantic, number 10, Dennis Kalita. Goal by Palm Beach Atlantic, number 10, Dennis Kalita. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant. And for your Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri.
people here, guys. Good offense.
Goal by Palm Beach Athletic, number 32, Nick Scalzo, with an assist from number 10, Dennis Kalita. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant, and for your Bees, number 21, Andrew Galteri. Goal by SCAD B attack man number 16, Justin McGinnis, with an assist from attack man number 29, Nate Travis. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant, and for your SCAD Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. goal by SCAD attack man number 16, Justin McInnes. Now facing off for the Sailfish, number 12, Alex Redant. And for your Bees, number 1, Doug Henry. Seconds. And that's the game. Your SCAD Bees win.